Aloha and welcome. It's Saturday again, July 22nd, 2023, at least right here, right now. We're going to do another sound journey, Kaimi and I, playing these instruments, making lots of noise, moving energy for your benefit and for the benefit of the planet. This is a little melodramatic, but we're going to have fun. The invitation is to find a comfortable place to lay down or sit down where you don't have to move for the next hour-ish. Kaimi and I like to start with breaths to ground in and set up energy channels between us and Mama Gaia so that any energy that gets loosened up with all of this sound has a good place to go if it's energy you're done with. If you're not done with it, by all means, hang on tight. No, don't do that. Hang on loose. There was something else. What was there? Grounding. Intention. Kaimi likes to remind me to invite you to set an intention because, especially if you're sitting in front of good speakers, if you're in the digital world, and I know y'all are going to get plenty of activity here, the energy that is released by the vibration of your interstitial tissue becomes available for you to play with. And having an intention as you dive in gives you a point of focus. And if that's not to your liking, by all means, just receive. There's nothing wrong with that. I sometimes find in a sound journey that there are places that get a little electrified, energy places that are blocked, energy channels that are blocked, that might manifest as twitchiness, as a little uncomfortableness in a particular area. The invitation is to just acknowledge that, breathe with it, do whatever you need to do to encourage that energy block to release and allow the energy to flow. A big part of what we're doing here is trying to help your body balance itself energetically and to relieve those blockages that get built in from stress and trauma and stuff like that. So, I like to use little Middle Earth dwarves in my energy channels, chipping and hacking away at those blockages when I recognize them, but that's just a visualization that works for my geeky self. You do whatever. Just following the breath and allowing your body to do what it does will be just fine and will get you through. If it gets too intense, by all means, take a break. Turn off the music. Obviously, you guys can't, but you can go out the back door. There's a couch right out there where you can still receive, but it won't be quite as intense. We've never had anybody really have to leave due to intensity, but we're hoping maybe one day it'll be that. Life-changing. Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. So we're going to breathe three times. This will go for about an hour. It'll vary. Sometimes it'll get very quiet in those quiet times. Just breathe, observe, be. When it gets very quiet at the end, know that I'm going to call you back. I'm going to use my voice to welcome you back into your body. So if you want to just chill out and wait for that, please do. And if you're in a hurry, then maybe skip this. All right, an hour. Enjoy the ride. I want to move everything forward just a tad bit. Sorry, I set them up too. I know it's my fault. Okay? Comfy? Can do? All right. Hi. As this sound journey draws to a close, the last of these sonic vibrations waft off into the universe. The invitation is to find your breath. No need to change it, just notice where it is. And then allow that noticing to invite you gently back into this body that you borrow. And as your awareness returns, you may notice that your body's been still for quite some time. It has a strong desire to move. Discover that, quite surprisingly, your toes are flexing. Maybe your hands are spreading out, deliciously appreciating the ability to stretch. You may find that that desire to move expands over time. And if not, go to sleep. All good. For those in the digital world, we're going to let you go, and with much gratitude for joining our morphogenic field of transformation. And a suggestion that a bit more hydration over the next few days would be a really groovy thing. Just to help flush out anything that might have gotten knocked loose and doesn't need to settle again. As always, your choice. I find that a bit more care for my body for a few days after is rarely a bad thing. Thanks so much for joining us. Is it that time, Gracie? Guess I should bring up the out screen. Blessings, aloha. Bye!